Hey kids, today we're making garlic tilapia.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
Hey kids. This one's gonna be so fast and simple, you're gonna die. All we're gonna do, salt and pepper both sides of your tilapia, and then we're gonna head over to the stove. On my stove, I have my lovely green pan, I love fish and veggies pan. I have 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil or canola oil or olive oil, whichever you prefer. We're gonna put the fillet on. I only did the salt and pepper on one side because I figured once I got it into the pan, I would do the other side. And we're just gonna wait until this gets to having just a little bit of color to it. And I just thinly sliced 4 cloves of garlic, since this is a garlic tilapia dish. And all of the times here are going to depend on how thick your fillet are. My fillet are not very thick at all, but you can go anywhere from 2 to 4 minutes, and then we're gonna go ahead and flip it over, and I will be adding in this garlic very soon. Really, what you don't wanna do is, you don't wanna have the garlic burn. So just kinda keep your eye on it. And I'm gonna get ready to flip this over soon, as I see the bottom already starting to cook. Since they're very thin, they won't take much more. Like if they were in the oven for at 350 degrees or whatever, it wouldn't take more than 10 minutes. So I'm guessing it won't take much more than 4 minutes on each side, if even that. Getting ready to very soon flip this over. If your garlic start to look as if they're going to burn, the easy solution to that is just to go ahead and spoon it on top of your fish so that you don't let it burn. All right. Very nice, very nice. I figure another 4 or 5 minutes and we'll be golden. I move things just around just a little. My garlic did start to get a little brown, so I did flip them on top of the fish, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and allow that to turn over for just a tiny, tiny bit and let that side get a little bit browner like this. And then I am done. I cut a little lemon wedge to go along with this. And we'll be ready to plate in a few. I have Scott here to do the taste testing, and you didn't want to squeeze any lemon on it. How's the straight up just with the garlic?
It's good.
Yeah, well, go ahead and squeeze on a little bit of lemon. Do you think the lemon would help, or?
I don't know. It's pretty good, just regular.
Yeah? Well, here we go in with a little bit of lemon. Did it wake it up? Did it mess it up?
Woke it up a little.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. All right. So it's a good thumbs up?
Yes.
All right.
All right.
Enjoy.
Goodbye. Make sure you comment and subscribe and